I have a friend who's affiliated with the Golden State Warriors, and he gave me a heads up a while ago. He said, you know, even if we lose KD, Golden State will do something that will surprise you. And so when I saw D'Angelo Russell going there and he goes, are you surprised? I go, yep, I am. How does this work for Golden State with D'Angelo Russell?
If your friend was calling the D'Angelo Russell shot, I would like his number.
No, he wasn't. He just said that they were going to do something. Because I said, look, they're sneaky great. They'll do something. You're not going to lose KD and go, oh, woe is me. We're moving into a new building. You want to keep momentum going. And I assumed they were going to do something. I did not think, and he did not say, D'Angelo Russell.
Yeah, surprise doesn't even begin to. I mean, that is. But you know what? Next year, their season is going to be so fascinating because this is all about the future. D'Angelo Russell doesn't fit there whatsoever. This was exactly how you described it. They just wanted to make sure that they did not see Kevin Durant, arguably the best player in the league when healthy, walk out the door for nothing. They got a 23-year-old all-star. And they will trade him. It's just a matter of when. Do they keep him for a whole season? Mm. Do they trade him? Do they even trade him at midseason? But, Stephen Curry and Klay Thompson, you might have heard of them. They're a pretty, pretty renowned backcourt. Those guys aren't going anywhere. So there really isn't room for D'Angelo. Obviously, Klay's going to miss the bulk of next season. So in the short term, yes. But this was really about the Warriors protecting themselves for the future. And next season, this first season in this new palace they've built in San Francisco, it's really all about setting them up for the future. They want to be able in year two to move forward at the level that we've been accustomed to watching them for the last 5 years.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV. Stream for free on BR Live or download the Dan Patrick Show app.